Hello, boys. Look who I brought you this time, your cousin, Cheng Chao'an.
I'm a Shan.
I'm a Yen.
I'm a Wang.
I'm a Pei. I'm a Chen.
My name's Akun. I'm the smart one. The one with the good head.
Cheng Chao'an.
Now that's over. Let's go inside.
Come on, Uncle. Let's go. Anyway.
Come on, everybody.
All right, boys, lead the way.
Hey, let's go.
It's nice to see you boys again. Thank you.
Well, now give us the news, Uncle.
All right.
How are things back home?
Well, I tell you, there have been a lot of rain and floods there, and we poor farmers have lost most of the crops.
Ah, there you are, Chow Mein.
Hello, Uncle. I've brought you some tea. I hope you like it.
My, but you've grown pretty. Why, if I were 10 years younger, I'd... thank you.
Cheng, this is our youngest sister, Chow Mein, and this is Cheng, our cousin.
How are you, Cheng? It's real hot.
Thank you.
Uncle?
Yes?
How is old Mr. Cheng?
Oh, the poor old fool. Got mixed up with a young girl, and it killed him.
Oh?
Hey, Uncle, what about that girl, Yu Fang?
Yu Fang?
Yes.
Well, she left home last year with a traveling salesman, an American, I think.
Uncle?
Yes?
Do you remember old Mr. Wang? He went back home last month. He said he was going to get himself a young wife. Did you see him there?
Old Wang?
Yeah.
I haven't seen him lately. And what would he do with a young wife now? You know, boys, a woman can be a blessing or a ruin to a man. For him, it would have been a ruin. Yes, sir. When he was in Hong Kong 2 years ago, they took out his prostate. And they say that leaves you impotent, as useless as a eunuch. Tell me, have you lined up a job for your cousin yet?
Yeah, I think we have some.
He's very strong, and you'll never find a more willing worker.
After all, Uncle, he is our cousin. I spoke to the manager at the factory. He promised to give Cousin Cheng work.
That's good news.
Go down to the store and splurge a little and get us a gallon of rice wine.
Yeah,
come on.
Okay.
We'll celebrate.
Right.
Be right back.